Oh, thank you. Let's meet by the way shrine, just east of this tower. I'll be fine. As long as the Daedra think I still belong to Drusilla, they won't harm me. I appreciate that you came to get me. A little longer, and who knows what Drusillum would have made me do. I won't forget what you did for me. Even a loyal servant can withstand the charms of a beautiful winged Daedra for only so long, you know. I saw a city from the top of the tower. I'll head there and try to find my dear Lady Laurent. Freedom is a wonderful thing, and I'm sure that dear Lady Laurent has missed me terribly. She really is lost when I'm not around to help her. The Mages Guild hired Lady Laurent and a few other scholars and treasure hunters for some sort of mission. I was never really made privy to the finer details. Anyway, Lady Laurent had me gather her equipment and follow her through a portal. Quite so. I must have blacked out. When I opened my eyes, a winged beauty was hovering above me. She took me in her claws and carried me to the top of that tower. Well, it wasn't that bad. Drusilla was very kind, for an evil Daedra. But she became infatuated. My natural charms, I suppose, but the more I refused her, the harder she pressed herself upon me. I'd rather not talk about this, if you don't mind. That's excellent news. The poor dear really isn't cut out for taking care of herself. She depends on me for everything, you know.
in your pack. I wear on my riding crop.